Huh. Well, it looks like a dead end, but it goes around a corner. Alright. Oh, there's water down there. I can't loot him that way. Ghosty. Backstab Ghosty. Huh! Haha! Backstabbed you and absorbed your spells. That'll teach you. Hi. You want to help improve my archery skill? I think that was a yes, so I'm gonna just keep shooting at you. Oh my god, I have so many arrows. I had 420. We had to break that special number. At this point, yeah, the arrows will start weighing me down, so I gotta use them. Might as well fire them at an enemy with every 10th arrow hitting my target. I'm about to give up on that though. I get down to 600. If I get down to 600 and he's still kicking, I'm switching to destruction spells. I guess you can't use up a bow by using it, right? Because you're not hitting... Bows don't wear down ever? It's almost new. I guess they do wear down. But this isn't the bow that I've been using. I keep selling them by mistake and then finding new ones and be like, that's my new bow. Oh, I'm under... Yep, I did promise that. Fireball. You stop saving the rest of my spells, using up a lot of mana. Oh wow. We're directly above where I killed the other one. Taking a rest here. Backstabbing, archery, and critical strike. Hell to the yeah. I believe I made archery a minor skill. 46%. Critical strike 50, backstabbing 22. Glad I finally got that backstabbing. It must be one of the skills that takes, like, the longest. Because you have to successfully backstab, and then, even then... I think you have a chance of getting an increment. I'm not sure completely how it works. Rise. Save. And restart. Okay. I thought I was gonna fall down anyway. I dipped down a little. I don't think I can get to him. It's usually like around the foot or something. Wait a second. Here it is. Not by the foot this time. Six of my arrows back. As if I needed those. Goes up. I have not been up. I also have not been down. I want to explore the water area. We'll come back there. Oh, back up here. Alright. Back down. I'm gonna go down here. I'm guessing it's leading to the water level, and then we can climb or levitate back up. So I need to not go down. Well, I need to go down that ramp. So I need to go through, up and down. So weird when I'm levitating like this. I feel like I'm just floating like a ghost. It's a ghosty. I am floating like a ghost. Down here, right? Yes. Ghosty. Give me some more spells. Don't hit me physically. Throw a spell at me. You out of mana already? He's out of mana. You disappoint me. You always have. Saint's hair, dragon scales, and mummy wrappings. Can I still go up? Yeah, because I'm levitating. So what's the difference between using water stride and levitate? Might as well just use levitate, right? Well, there is a door out of here. Ooh, nice. Daedra's heart, giant's blood, and stinky boots. What's about to fade out? My levitate? I think that was my levitate. Yeah. Alright, so it's the end of the road here. I haven't been down that way. And if I go up a level, I see it. I have been around that way, so. Did I loot you? No. But now I shall. Lock level 12? This lock has nothing to fear from you. Yeah, you're right about that. Let's use this mace. Let's use it. Dwarven flail. I don't think I've ever equipped one of these. Oh, cool. Ha! This is what you hit skeletons with. Bash those bones. That thing flops all around like a crazy thing. I thought I was about to sneeze, that's why I muted the mic, but nothing happened. There's a dead one here. Huh. That's not the one I killed. Dragon scale and just regular old shoes. Who killed the werebor in here? And why can't I loot it? The loot pile attacked it. It was a killer loot pile. You do it. It's only level 2, you can break through. There you go. Thanks. Thank you for your assistance. Got another one in here? Sometimes there's loot in these things. Nope. Not this time, Buster. You know that click? It's because I picked the lock, I think. I always thought it was something else activating. I might have seen it all. Maybe. Except for this ground floor here in the dais. I tend to save that for last. And the object, what you're looking for, is usually around here. Oh, and there's a door going that way as well. So we can explore there. Alright. I'm gonna recall back. I don't think I can cast it again, nope. Gotta rest. Swimming improved. 21%. Oh, surprised. It would be like 8 or something. I guess it's the better you get as a skill, at the skill. Is it that you can swim faster? Or hold your breath longer. Or both. I don't know. I don't know, man. A talisman. 15 arrows. Well, probably the ones I shot into him. There was a ghost down here. My arrows. Where's that body? Wait. The werebore. Alright, there was nothing on him. Alright. So for some reason, he's here, but his body's located in the... You would think his body's in the other area. Because, well, it's up here there. That's weird. That's pretty far away, too. Werewolf's blood. I'll leave the clothes. Let's see where this goes then. What the hell? Elven shortbow, wraith essence, and mummy wrappings. Oh, nice. We got floating loot here. Mithril shortbow, gorgon snake, and a potion recipe. Cure poison, which is giant scorpion stinger, small tooth, ichor, and a pearl. That looks like a secret door. Because it is. Oh, but we're just back here again. Alright, I'm pretty sure we've seen this entire dungeon. This ends. It doesn't look like it does, but it just goes into the water. Except I mean, can I take that? Hold on. You know me. I just try to be extremely thorough. Is this somewhere new? Oh, it is! I didn't realize that. Oh! We got a Daedra. Must feel at home down here. Ice and water. Okay. Oh, this comes... Ow. I didn't see that. I didn't see that door out. Alright. Ow! I didn't set the anchor? Jeez. Is this the best way to go? Well, I'm still below the floor. Wait, I can just go around. Yeah. I forgot to set one. Because I rested. They didn't have enough mana to set the anchor again. But then when I was done resting, I forgot to do it. It's the other side. Whee! The joys of levitation. Alright, easy enough. Well, yes. I'm still levitating. How high can... You know, I just realized. How high can we go? I'm backing up. Wow. Check it out, guys. If I see something flashing, it means my levitate's wearing off. Look, everything... Look, all the leaves disappear. Oh, the trees turn back into... Once you get far enough away, the trees turn back into sprites. Wow. Oh, I'm about to die. I'm gonna reload. Whee! Oh my god, cobweb spiders, spiders, large spiders. A little practice. Gotta hit this rock. Yeah, I hate rocks. Alright. Let's travel back. Oh, where are we supposed to go? We're not traveling back. We're going to Longwich Commons. I have 6 days now. Longwitch. With the freaky spelling. What am I doing? Wow, right in the corner there. Fresh produce is being sold at a stall. Come across someone praying. Stop praying. Yes. What else? Who do we want? 4 days left, wow. Greenton residents or Bella Doria Greensley? Greenton and Greenley. I get, oh! I got. Gives me negative rep. And I took that off. Wait. I took this off. I took that off. Magicka. What does this do for me again? Absorb spells. Okay, cool. That doesn't give me any bad rap. Now she'll talk to me. But she'll still say, what the hell do you want? She remembers. When I had the pauldrons on. Hircine. I don't know about it. The Greenton Resonance. Oh, she gave me the map anyway. Cool. Usually when they start saying, what the hell do you want? They're not going to tell you anything. Okay. Oh. We're headed right for it. In the corner of the place. And I got water all over. Furniture. Oh! Yeah, the tooltips say that furniture is not for honest people. I think that's where the Dark Brotherhood is. I mean, you can't really buy furniture in Daggerfall. Alright, so it opens at 10. Oh, no, no, no. Hold on a second. Still saying it's closed. Huh. Wow. To capture and sell centaurs. Huh, there's no law against it, you know. Nest of Harpies. I'm not going to read all this because I'm not taking these on. Madness. Well, I can't blame you. Never could abide the stench of harpies myself. Well, they're very understanding, at least. The Crow. Well, you've gotten old and you took off the white face paint. Tell me about Hircine. Here, Persephone, I ought to slice you a second smile. But because I'm a nice guy, I'll just tell you I don't know. Is that what nice guys say nowadays? Tell me about the Dark Brotherhood. I don't know, but I do know that if you stink up the air around me anymore, I'll stick a sword in your gut. You got a bad rep, Persephone. I don't know anything about the Thieves Guild, but if you come any closer, I'm gonna pop you one. Really? What other threatening things does he have to say? Never heard of the Underking, kid. Leave before I put a knife in your back. I killed a high elf once for asking stupid questions about the Fighters Guild. Bye. I don't suppose you mind if I look around? You probably do. Wait. What came in there? Oh, they have an upstairs. So do I lose rep with the region if I steal from the... I think this is the Dark Brotherhood. Or it might be the Thieves Guild. Oh, we go up even more. I wonder if there's anything to see or anybody in here. Shop shelf. There's nothing on it. Shop shelf is empty. As you were, before I put a knife in your gut. Let me sell some things here really quick, since I'm here. You don't fix things, do you? You can have that and that. You can have that also. And that. I'll keep those. Mithril shortbow does 7 to 19 damage. I might keep that as my regular bow. Alright, hope we get a lot of money. Nice! Over 82,000 gold. I love the scratching sound when they do the letter of credit. Just me! Very satisfying. Alright, so I have this for 82,000 and I have this for 12,000. And I have 1,000 there, and then on the wagon I have another 46,000. Well, actually, I guess I sold my other... I keep doing that. Selling my stuff. Well, this will be my bow now. Utival. Utival. Got anything? Ooh! Well, there's two of them? Vampires of the Iliac Bay Part 2. Well, there's at least two of them. Unless it's like some of the books in Skyrim I saw where they only have, like, a few volumes here and there, like the rest have not survived kind of thing. Well, I'll have that. Real Baron's Eye Part 9. Let me check this out. I don't have 9. Now I do. On Oblivion and a Legend. Yeah, I have those. Sweet. Put this one. Real Baron's Eye Part 3. Wow. Okay. Pen, right. Okay, I've done wheelbarrow's eye. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Missing 7 and 8. And I have 9 and 10. And then biography. Ooh, nice! I have 1, 2, 3. I can read biography of Queen Berenzaya. Okay. Part 4? Yeah, I have that. I have 1 through 6. All the Fool's Ebony books. Have them. Oh, the Brothers of Darkness. Sweet. I'll buy some bandages too. You'll never use them. So I just bought... Yeah, Fool's Ebony. 1 through 6. 1 through 6. Cool. So I can read the biography of Queen Berenzaya. 1, 2, and 3. And I can read Fool's Ebony. 1 through 6. Oh, he's got a Daedric Battle. Well, that might be the one I gave him. I don't know if it shows up on the shelves right away. Part 5, I have all those. What about this shelf? Origin of the Mages Guild. Fragment on Arteum. Bandages. Yes, Fragment is, I've read that in Skyrim. Awesome. Got a lot of reading to do. A lot of it. I'm just gonna put these right in the wagon. I'm gonna look at them really quick to see. Make sure they work. They're not unreadable, like some of them are. Came across 2 books that are unreadable. I bought them and then tried to sell it back. And, well, I quote-unquote sold it to him for 0 gold. So I lost out on that deal. I guess bandages don't stack? Just restart this. Okay. I have to meet what's her name for the thing. Greenton Resonance. What's this? Is this the Greenton Resonance? What are you doing skulking about? An irritated voice hollers, "It's open!" Okay. Yeah, they could tell us which way to go. Hi, are you the one I'm supposed to meet? Greensley, yes. Hello, Persephone. You made it. Hircine's impressed with you, which is no small accomplishment. Here's the Hircine Ring you were promised. Take care. Short and sweet. The Hircine Ring. Yeah, it kind of looks like a bat. Like a vampire face, more like a werewolf. Didn't say anything else. Let's take a look at it. How do I get out of here again? Nah. The curse of lycanthropy has its advantages. The incredible strength, speed, ferocity of a werebeast make it a fearsome opponent. There are, of course, disadvantages. The bearer of the Hircine Ring can choose when to be a lycanthrope and when not. Essentially, that gives him all the advantages with few of the negatives. I'm gonna sell it, because I'm not a werewolf. And it'll fund my next Daedra summoning. Wow. He'll only give me that much? That's almost down to half as much as it's worth. I should kill you right now.